current president of the Pawtucket Arts Collaborative, and we're pleased to announce the selections for the third annual multicultural juried exhibit. From the numerous submissions we received, our jurors selected 31 pieces that will be exhibited at the Blackstone Valley Visitor Center and will comprise the online gallery at our Flickr site, where you can register your vote for the Viewer's Choice Award. You can learn more about the Viewer's Choice Awards on our Facebook page at the Pawtucket Arts Collaborative Group, and also you can see the images and register your vote on our Flickr page. Join us at the opening reception on May 21st, where you can see all of the works that have been selected, in addition to live music, performing arts, and the screening of a film from the Providence Latin Film Festival. We hope to see you on May 21st at our opening reception, when we'll announce the winner of the top prize, the Pawtucket Foundation $2,000 prize. Enjoy the art, meet the artists, and be a part of the thriving arts community in downtown Pawtucket.